Hello friends, welcome to GCA. So today's video is regarding the difference between howitzer and field gun, and this is a very informative video if you want to gain more knowledge about the armed forces, as this video is related to the guns used by the artillery. So thereby this question can also be asked to the candidates who says they want to be part of the artillery or either their father is in the artillery. So again, without wasting any time, let us start. So the howitzer and the field guns are the types of guns used by the artillery regiment, and as there are subsections under artillery regiment which uses different type of guns based on their operational role, so thereby most of the people get confused by the word howitzer and field gun, as these guns look similar. So thereby there is a confusion among the people, like what is actually a howitzer and what is a field gun. So in this video I am going to clear your doubt. So first we will understand what is howitzer, then we will understand what is field gun, then at the end what is the key difference between them. Now let us see what is a howitzer gun. So the howitzer is a type of gun which is high trajectory, and it is used for crest clearance in mountains, and hence it is held with the mountain formations, and it is a medium velocity and medium height gun with direct and indirect fire. So howitzer is basically a type of guns that are used by the formations which are posted in the mountainous region, like in the Kargil sector, in Ladakh sector, and in the northeastern part of India. Because in mountain formations we need a guns with the higher angles that can cross the crest of the mountain. So this is where the howitzer comes into force, as these are the high trajectory guns. So over the years Indian Army is using howitzers. In Kargil war we used the Swedish developed the FH-77 howitzers, and they played a major role in shaping the Kargil war. So the other type of howitzer which are held by the Indian Army include the recently indigenously developed the Dhanush howitzer, the recently acquired from USA the M777 howitzer, then D-30 howitzer and M-46 howitzer. Now let us see what are the field guns. So field gun is a type of gun which has a longer range, as its trajectory is relatively flatter, and it is mostly used in the formations deployed in plain sectors, and it is a high velocity and low angle gun with direct fire. So the field guns are totally opposite of the howitzer guns, as they have a higher trajectory and field guns have a flat trajectory. So thereby the field guns are used whenever the enemies are engaged at a longer distance, and field guns played a major role in the 1965 and 1971 war. And you know, the field guns are also used to suppress the sound of the moving elements like the tanks and the mechanized infantry when they are moving towards the international boundary. And from last many decades the Indian Army have been using the field guns which are indigenously developed. The major one include the Indian field gun with three versions, the Mark 1, Mark 2 and Mark 3, and the 105mm light field guns, and they played a major role, as I already said, in 65 and 71 war, as the war was, you know, took place in the plain and the desert sector. So therefore they played a major role. Now let us see the key difference between both the guns. So the major difference between the field guns and the howitzer gun is the maximum elevation angle. So the maximum elevation angle for the field gun is about 45 degrees, because it has a flatter trajectory. But in case of howitzer, the angle is more than 45 degrees, and typically it is around 70 degrees, and therefore it has a higher trajectory, because in the mountains we need a higher angle in order to cross the top of the mountain, which is also called the crest of the mountain. So thereby we need higher angle. So the howitzer are the higher angle guns and the field guns are the lower angle guns. So friends, this is all about today's video, and I hope you have gained something new today. And very soon I am coming up with a detailed video regarding the regiment of the artillery, where I will cover each and every aspect of the artillery regiment, including the different units under artillery and the different type of weapons used by the artillery. And as I have started a new series called Regimental Series. So friends, till then, God bless you all and best of luck for your SSB. Thank you.